just that feeling you get some space.
Yeah.
It's a feeling of well being. Maybe there's one question that we don't have.
Jimmy, come here, come here! In this shooter! Sorry, striker! Say, enjoy it, okay? Don't think about fire. Think about your techniques, how you're going to use it, how to cheat that, okay? Ready, go. Striker, ready, go. When you're done. Don't go too light, don't go too light. Then what's the point? Don't go too light, yeah? Don't go too light.
That means you're not going enough to punch. That's good.
at the end of the ring, just get in, non-stop. And use your legs as well. Punch, kick. Sarika, very good. Very good. But please, okay,
no,
now,
it's good.
Hold on. What do you think about what's wrong with Chris?
He's not
going for the target, he's just letting himself free, and his punches are like this. He's not punching. Do you understand? And you're not going for the target. You have to go in to get them, okay? Now, James, next whoever. Winston and Sean. Good. Sarika, ready, go. Knee. Don't think about dropping. Think about hitting them. Use your hands, elbow. But careful, you're not going to use it. Very good. How many times did you go? That's a good one. Good kick. That's it. Once you're down, let it go. Once you're down the floor. See, we want to learn how to fight, not to gravel down on the floor. Ready? Ready, go. You're learning how to cheat your opponent and get that.
That's all sure.